Now, look, Sam Newman took on the best 10-year-old golfer in the world and got his ass kicked during the week. So we're going to have vision of that. And
very big show coming up tonight. A lot of footy news around, and a man who's all over the football landscape at the moment. Everything that's happening, this man knows about. He played 300 games with the Geelong. Oh, yes. John Sammy Newman.
You might have seen this on the front of the Herald Sun. This is a young man called karl+vilips. And sometimes there's a duty in life. He's a 9-year-old, just turned 10. I took him out to Ainsbury, very fine golf course out near Melton. And sometimes you've got to take a peg or two from the little bastard, the little bloke. The little bloke, he's got ahead of himself.
Knock
and
him
I took him out just to show him what it was all about, and it didn't quite go to plan. But we had a very entertaining day out there. Horrendous weather out at Ainsbury, but it probably was horrendous weather everywhere, not just exclusive to Ainsbury.
It's our information, Foss, that he tore you a new one.
Thank you, Jim. I didn't play. It wasn't my sharpest. No, I'll be honest. He is the world underage champion.
Unbelievable.
Tiger Woods. He did what Tiger Woods did, and not. He didn't do what Tiger Woods did. He did what Tiger Woods did at that age. I don't think Tiger had got his eye in by that stage.
Yeah. That's unacceptable. Yes. The world's best golfer, junior age golfer, 10-year-old karl+vilips. That's next on the Footy Show.
Well, I was going to Carl, yeah? Go easy on yourself.
Come back here with the men.
Come back. Don't you love the little nipper? We are young, we agree. How good's that? Nice and clean. See our
friends, see the sights, feel alright. Oh, shame. It's in the bunker.
Please don't hit it, please.
Beat that.
Isn't that depressing?
Aha!
Been in the sand? Never.
Unfortunately, I hold on out on the practice bin.
Out of the sand?
Mm-hmm.
Don't start being a smart ass, Carl, please.
Oh! Shank. That was such a crap shot, Sam.
It wasn't a great shot, Carl, I'll be honest with you. Very good.
Ooh.
Very good, Carl. Where is it? Oh, that is a burrowing hole. That's not mine. It's annoying me now.
Oh, you finally got one.
Two putts and you're a winner. Three putters. We go to another hole to play off. Well done, Carl.
Bad luck.
Well done.
Very nice, Foss.
And in 2020, when he wins the Masters at Augusta, we're going to replay that.
Turn 10 on Tuesday, karl+vilips.
Plays off 11.
And he won the world under... Junior, whatever it's called.
Now, it's a horrible day out there, but he legitimately can play, obviously.
Mate, he just played great.
Fantastic. Wow, that's fantastic.